Hello, everyone, and good morning. It's Thursday, thankful Thursday. I love Thursdays. Thursdays are where I get to actually thank you. Thanking my family, my friends. Thank you to PERfit Yoga and Fitness for clothing, for the studio. To Blissful Spirits for the love, the support. To Raven Wellness and Counseling for all their support and open-heartedness. I'm thankful for my body. I'm thankful for my life. I'm thankful to be here with you. So today, the pose that I'm going to be doing is a very simple wind-removing pose. It's something that I think everyone can do because I am thankful to share these moments with you. I'm hoping to encourage you to do these along with me. For those of you who can't get out the door or afraid to walk into a yoga studio, just follow along bit by bit, piece by piece, eventually putting it all together. We're going to come up with a flow so that you can walk into yoga studios. If you can't get to a yoga studio, you can do these things at home. So follow along, breathe. Take this moment to be thankful that this is a yoga pose that any of you can do. You just simply start by lying on the floor. Relax your legs below you, your arms beside you. Put pillows down. Make it comfortable. If you need to rest your knees, this is a comfortable pose. Always just breathing. Long, deep, conscientious breaths in and out of our nose. On every inhale, you fill your tummy full of air. On every exhale, release the air, draw your tummy back into your spine. We're going to simply inhale up our right knee. You're grabbing onto your right knee or your right shin. Wherever it's comfortable for you, you pull it into your chest. Keep your neck relaxed on the ground. That breath is just calm and steady. If you need to take a strap, a belt, rope, buckle. Just use whatever you need to give yourself a gentle stretch. This is our right side. This is our masculine side. So in this pose, it's our ascending colon. Little by little, you're just releasing into it a little more, breathing into it a little further. Our right side. You're joyously and lovingly using life as our teacher. We're absorbing everything that we need to know in this life easily. Love always with love. As you can, keep your neck relaxed, your breath calm. Just inhale your left knee up to meet your right. Both arms around both knees. Give yourself a big hug. Pull those knees tight into your chest. Your neck relaxed, that breath calm and steady. This is our transverse colon. Again, just pulling things tighter into your chest, neck is relaxed, breathe. You're joyously loving, allowing all of life's experiences to simply flow through you with complete detachment and ease. And always hold on to that left knee and just release your right leg down to the ground. Your left knee, your left shin. Again, you use a belt rope, a strap, or a buckle if you need that extra help to pull on this knee. Or simply open that hip and release, relax wherever it feels good to you. Left side now, our feminine side. This is our feminine side, our descending colon. You're joyously and lovingly releasing things that no longer serve you. If it's not doing you any good, breathe it out of your body, out of your life. You can move forward in this life with love in our hearts, forgiveness in our souls, filled with gratitude. Gratitude, it's thankful Thursday. Be thankful. Be thankful that you have this moment in time to simply breathe. releasing that left leg down to the ground. Back to where you started, simply breathing. Thankful Thursday. My heart couldn't be filled with more gratitude. I'm thankful. I'm thankful every morning that I wake up. There's an expression that sort of goes something like this. What if you woke up tomorrow with only the things that you were thankful for today? Kind of makes you think about being grateful every day for the things that we have. I'm thankful. I'm thankful to be here with you. I hope you have a beautiful rest of your day. From my heart to yours, as always, I wish each and every one of you Namaste. Have a beautiful day.